save the best for last. And what an honor it is to give it to those who need it the most. And so if I could ask Nancy and Norm to please come forward, I'd appreciate that. This year, both the bowling tournament and the golf tournament combined to give 100% of our proceeds to Habitat for Humanity. And of course, all that money stays right here in Lincoln. And Nancy, you have been the director of the Lincoln-Lancaster County Habitat for Humanity for a number of years, and it is a pleasure and an honor to be able to give Habitat this check on a walkover and a gift for it. This year, we raised $10,000.
Amazing. Volunteer in the days for Habitat, not only jobs, but any place.